This is going to be easy. All you have to do is follow the recipe.